most tedious part about doing one of these drip line systems is getting them all set right. Because the more you close them all up, the more pressure there is, and the more the ones that aren't closed up spray. I don't want to be wasting too much water. Just a trickle for these little plants. So add a few in, and there's a few I got shut off. Just twist them all the way shut, and I like to put them right by the line, just so you know that those are not being used. Doesn't take too much. This is kind of covering a big area, so we'll leave that like that. Sometimes they feel gritty. Take them off, clean them up. So that's what I'd be doing today. Drip lines. Probably one of my favorite things to do for work. Sprinklers and drip lines. Plumbing. It's fun. Add a few in right there. So yeah, that's what's going on. Thank you. Does anybody know what that is? Pretty sure my AC didn't have a drain. Nor is that... I don't think they would run that all the way around through the wall in there down here. That's something else. It's weird though. Creepy in there. Okay, I think we're good. That got a little crazy. I snapped the little tube off, so I punctured it with this. And the hammer and just jammed it up in there. It's going everywhere. It's a lot more pressure than I thought there would be coming out of that. It's crazy. Apparently, like, holy crap. Carnage. But it worked. That worked pretty good. So we are in a cloud right now. Probably can't see it, but you can see the little moisture droplets floating by. It's crazy. It smells like cloud. Grew this avocado from seed about 5 years ago. Really cool. Finally get to plant it. Find it. Give it a home. Thank you. much easier just to break these. Ooh, what is that? Is that poison ivy? I forget what it looks like. Just to be on the safe side, I'm gonna do this. Oh god, don't touch me. I don't got too much time for doing this. I just saw a spot I had to come explore. Yeah, we're still in civilization. Not really, we're way the hell out here. I don't know how I'm supposed to get a signal. Oh. I heard that. What does poison oak look like? That was poison oak. Where to go? Is that plant? Well, I didn't touch it with my hands. It might be on my clothes now. There's some. That looks like oak poison. Nasty shit right there. I feel like that could just go on forever. Cool little spot though. I'd love to clear out an area. Just in case it's on my shirt sleeve, I'm gonna go wash up now. Okay, well I just wanna explore a little bit. Okay, let's go wash up. It's got me freaking out a little bit. I do not like poison oak. But then again, those leaves are pretty green. My relatives here showed me the young plants are actually kind of reddish and are really shiny. So I'm not so certain that was it, but I think it was. Okay, enough of that. Have a good day.